3, 2, 1.
I'm gonna grab the bridge guy and don't hit these first two just yet.
It does work, that's fucking cool. I never realized that.
Beware.
Left technically.
Did they get percent?
They did. Oh, at least I thought they did. The one I moused over just now does not.
Yeah, that's what I just noticed that like last run. I was like, huh. Because I would always pull them for it.
Beware.
I'm making a second guess myself now. I could have sworn there were weeks where we skipped one bird and we were like 0.5% short.
Run away, little girl. Run away. Beware.
Oh, what a load of shit. I've locked myself again. Rip.
Oh, I love tab, 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 and not a single fucking thing being in melee range. Leech up Phoenix Lantern. Never mind. Fucking muscle memory. the sword. Unmarked.
This robot thing is fucking cool. Why didn't we have that?
Because you know our guild members as well as I do. See, Harmon knows. From the scent of blood.
3, 2, 1.
It's not just Dingo I'm worried about either.
They like really heavy stuff, like death metal and heavy metal and stuff. Shadow likes country music.
Beware.
See, it's not so much the music that would be on there that I'm worried about. Like, any kind of music would be tolerable. It's the stuff that puts this, not music.
Beware.
But, Dingo Links about Texas. Oh my Beware. God, the Blizzard Underwear, do you remember that?
Vaguely.
Beware.
Way the fuck out there. Gonna grab both fear guys and pull them upstairs.
Don't need it. Don't need the right fear guy this week.
Yeah, I know we don't. I was going by where the mariner was. I'm just gonna wait for him now.
So you can just add as many as you want and just kill them? It's cool as well.
Most of them have a soft cap like in the 20s, I'm pretty mad. What's the most you have queued on it?
Beware. beware.
Regret trespassing in my realm! You have come far enough! Time to die!
Ah, I fell right in the hole.
You will pay for that!
Move right.
Oh, wow. What a bad idea. We all ran the same way, fucking rip.
But Quaking can't kill you, everyone always says. It doesn't do much damage, everyone says.
Survived the storm.